trendy, gently used styles, but for 70% off regular retail price.
Yeah.
Oh, see that? That's what you wanted to tank on that motherfucker while it's up. Hang on.
That's a Humvee.
Yeah. Yeah, see, that's the generator. See the little thing right there?
Is it going to Tulsa, Oklahoma?
I don't worry, man. All right, see that? That's yeah. Where they got the, that's got missiles on it. Yeah. This is a military train. All right, that is, I don't know what that is.
Us, yes, he knows about the military.
He think he knows about it. All right, that right there is just a trailer. Get it right there? That's a Humvee. See that right there?
Yeah.
That's a Humvee. Oh, that's a medical one. Oh damn. Alright, see, that one got a gun on it. This is a red tank right here. Military tank? Yeah. See, that's another one got a gun on it. Them two right there?
Yeah.
Bombers got guns on it.
How many Humvees is there?
A lot.
Yeah, dang!
Yeah, I know. Yeah. So, your witness is the expensive one. No, whoa. That right there, that's a generator. See that? That's a generator. That's a line. Oh, damn. That's another generator. See right there? Oh, there's one there. There's a backhoe. It's all military. This whole train is definitely military.
Where's it go, Dad?
I don't know.
Maybe full steel. That's a mirror.
Not full steel.
Where's the military cars coming from? Come from?
Washington.
Yeah. Washington D.C.
Yeah. There it is. That's last summer right there. But you know why they transport shit at night, right? Because back that way, in enemy territory, they'll look at it during the day. At night, they can bring it to the